Welcome to State of Tech. I'm going to show you how to quickly launch the camera on your Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. So from anywhere on your device, all you have to do is double click the power button and it's going to quickly launch your camera and you begin snapping photos. And that's really convenient. This could be on your lock screen. This could be on your home screen. We could even be inside an app, say the Google Play Store. I double click my power button and it launches the camera. Now, if that for some reason does not work for you, all you have to do is come into the camera, tap on the settings icon, and then we're going to swipe down all the way to the bottom to where we see quick launch. Open the camera by quickly pressing the power key twice. If that happens to be in the off position, as you can see it now, go ahead and toggle that on, and then we can quickly launch the camera just by double clicking on the power button. And so that is how you quickly launch your camera on the Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. If you found this video useful, be sure and give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more videos like this, and we'll see you in the next one.